But first this noon, former Macomb County Clerk Karen Spranger went in front of a judge this morning charged with larceny, which is a felony. Spranger has been on the run for several days after police said they wanted to talk with her about the theft case. She was arrested yesterday afternoon, accused of stealing $1,600 from the bank account of a 78-year-old woman she was supposed to be taking care of. Spranger was elected Macomb County Clerk in 2016 by only a few hundred votes. She was ousted last year when a judge determined she did not live where she claimed in her election filing.
When they talk about a difficulty of getting my client to come in, you kind of have to put yourself in her shoes a little bit. This has been a very excruciating experience for her, I'm sure. I haven't had a chance to talk with her about it, but I'm quite certain it would take its toll on anyone.
The judge allowed her to be released on a personal bond. She is expected back in court on May 14th.